Hello everyone, my name is Bogdani and today we're gonna play a new game. The game is called Thief Simulator and it's a game about a guy who have to like break in houses and cars and steal the most expensive stuff or whatever it's like worth something. So that's what we're gonna do today. So let's get started. I really don't know much about the game. I mean, I know a little, but I think it's gonna be nice. So yeah. Okay. Look at us. That's us, yes? Should be. Yes. Vinny. Okay, I'll speak with
hey,
you.
Hey, it's me, Vinny. Pick up that crowbar and listen up. We got a lot of ground to cover. The Lombardis paid your bail. They're generous men, but they're all about reciprocity, if you get what I mean. Let's see if you're up to the job. Knock over that house for me. The last one.
Yeah, okay. So, what do I do? New tutorial, quick slot. Okay. So how do I put slot? Like this? What do I do now? Items, okay. Okay, we put a crossbar, I think that's what we have to do. Okay, break the fence. Ooh, we are very strong. Sneaky. Crouch, how do I crouch? Oh, there's a lady there. How I crouch? How do I crouch? Sneak. She didn't saw me. Telling you we are like the best ninja thieves ever. Oh, shut up, don't
hey,
call me.
Hey, some dope left a flashlight on the ground. Take it, but don't let nobody see the light and call the cops.
Okay, so we have a flashlight. Okay, I'm going to go like sneaky or... What do I do now? E. So how do I do? Break the glass? Okay, easy. F.
Good job. Time to redistribute a little wealth.
Okay. Can I steal some stuff? Oh, put in the bag, look at me. I'm gonna go home and make an English breakfast tea. Can I take anything else? I need your smelly knives over here. Interact. So I think everything is locked. I want to take this bed. Okay, what's this? Oh, money! Steal some stuff. I will take everything, I will make a... English breakfast as well.
Time to bail, man. Get in the car. Don't let nobody see you with that crowbar.
Okay, no steal other stuff? That was it? I want to see if they have anything important like money, but I don't think so because he told me to get out. Okay. Sneaky. Where's my car? Where's the car? It's over there. Okay, let's sneak slowly, slowly, because I see there are people over here. Walking, I don't know what they are doing, so... Okay. Get in. Interact. So, where do I go now? Drive to the location. And where's the location? Where's the location? Do I have like a map or something? Map. No? I have no idea where I have to go. Ah! Wait, I have to go up there. Oh! I was born a driver. I will drive as a driver. Oh my god, look like a drift, how is it called? The game. See somebody coming. Okay. Here. That's it. Look at us, master thieves. That was it? I want to sing. Ooh. Okay. New hints available. Okay, what's this? Oh, Vinny.
Good job, man. This just might work. Go get some sleep and we'll pick this up in the morning.
Ah. I think I'm very rich, by the way. Okay, sleep. So what's this? Sleep. Sleep. Okay, answer.
Check the computer. There's a few things I need to tell you.
Which computer? This one? So it's the laptop. There you go.
Tools for Thieves lets you buy new kit online. But you might not have what it takes to use them all. Click on Steal Your Forum.
Okay. Steal Your Forum.
Here
yes.
You can buy secrets. Hot tips on what's where, who's guarding it, who leaves the door unlocked, whatever. Check out what I wrote on Greenview 109. Right. Now, go to your
car. Okay. Let's go to our car and make another break-in. What's that? Old TV worth a buck. Ah.
Go hawk your loot at the pawn shop first.
This one was our...
Welcome back.
Hello there. Mr. Boris? Interact. Okay. Sell. My teapot. No, I'm not gonna make tea anymore and toasted bread. And some pancakes in the morning.
It's time for Greenview 109.
Okay, now I have to go
get
there.
Me that TV and don't pawn it off.
Okay, okay. Greenview Street. Okay. People there. A lot of noise. Sneaky. Easy to break. Damage fence. How I change this one? I'm stuck. Like somebody heard me. The TV's over there, okay. Here you are. We have to see how it's... Are there people around or what? Okay, let's go slowly into the house. I hope there's nobody there. Locked. And how do I get in the house? I have to break a window with these people around, yeah? Okay, look at us, Master Thief. I can get something else maybe? Another sauce pan, very nice. And some ketchup, please. Two sauce pans. And a toaster. And a fridge. I cannot take the fridge, no? I want to take the toilet with me as well. Oh, money. Why there money in the floor? Come on, take the money. Silent as a cat. I have a key. Okay. Oh, I really have to take it with me now. How I'll jump. I have to get it from the door, I think. So, which way? This one. Put the TV down. Okay, open the door. Okay, take the TV. My car is in this part, so I think I can get it. No, they can hear me. Slowly. that part. So they're like security cameras, those guys. Where do I have to put it? Can I open? Oh! I think I have to put it there. No. Okay. You're never gonna catch me, haha. My home. Ah, it's here, okay. Home. Very good. As I said, nobody can mess around with me. 5-star. I will not spend a new skill points to skill tab. Look, we got S, so we are the greatest ever. Hello, Vinny.
I see you got my screen.
Yeah.
Go to Black Bay.
Black Bay, okay. But we have some skill points apparently. Wait, let's see. What's this? Sorry. Lockpicking level 1. Learn. What about this one? I cannot learn anymore, no? Okay, I had just one skill. Okay, let's see what we have in our computer. Black Bay.
I set up a page on there for the TV. Go there and sell it.
Okay, we're gonna sell it online. So this one is like eBay or Amazon. Electronics, all TV.
Hey, good work.
Very good. Rent a tank.
Now here you can find a little extra work. I put one on there just for you. The one with the dishes.
Okay, what's this? Accept.
Okay. Now drive back to 110 and break some dishes with the crowbar.
Why do I have to do that? So now I have to drive until there and break some dishes. Let's see. Or maybe I have to go to the pawn shop. Break some dishes somewhere, is it? Sorry, my mate, with your Range Rover. Where is it? Sorry, let's go. Don't worry, my mate. You have nothing to... Sneaky? What's that? At this fence, I just hit it last time. Why is it still up? The people heard me, I think. I think I have to break another window. Ah! Come on. Oh! What's this? A pot! I can make some soup now. They can hear me as well. Find some money. Who's living in this place? Okay. Where is the kitchen? It says break some dishes. Am I at a good place? Maybe not. Is this the good place? No, wait. I'm under the 9 Martins. Where's the 10? Ah, it's the other house. Ooh. Okay, I don't have have nobody around here, so I can go easily. Do I jump? This one should be 110. Can you hear me? That's why. I have to be quiet like a cat, so I have to enter from the first door, I think. Over here. Yes. Somebody home? I think so. Come on. Okay, we cannot. We have to break the window. Okay, nobody here. So sneaky. Okay, what's this? Will I get anything? One source pan, okay. Inventory full. Okay. How do I break some dishes? This one? Space.
Great. Now, go buy yourself a DIY simple lockpick on Tools for Thieves.
Okay, let's go there and buy some of these. I don't have more inventory. I have to go from where I came. There was some stuff that I can sell. There are people outside as well. How can I go without them seeing me? There is one exactly outside over here. So I have to wait for him until he's gonna walk. See where he is. Go around the house like this. It's a daytime, I'm just walking in the park. What's this? There's anything here. Why they put me to open it? Look, I have grass in my car now. So let's just go back. Our driving is the worst than ever, but never mind. Oh! I'm wasting money now. Repairing things. Okay, let's go to the... Let's go pawn shop to sell our stuff before I forget. Oh, D! Why?
Welcome back.
Hello, Boris, again. Sell, 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 sell. Sell everything, that's it. Good boy, Boris. Okay, drive home. Let's get that one and... we'll be maestros. Okay, here. Wait, from where? Was it here? No. Tools for thieves. Ah, this one. This one I need. Bye. Okay. That was it. Come on, Vinny.
Before you get yourself into trouble, try it on a training lock. I left one in the garage.
Okay, let's see a training lock. Let's see how can I check it. So what do I do now?
2 hours later.
You did a good job on that old TV in the empty house. For a real job, you gotta scope the joint. Go to 111 by 7 a.m. and watch.
Okay. So let's see here. Let's get this mission. Bye. Okay. Okay, but that will be for today episode. Next episode we're gonna continue with Greenview 111, so it's the next house. Don't forget to leave a like, to subscribe, to share the video and to leave a comment down below. I will really appreciate that and help me out. I was Bogdani and see you guys next time. Bye bye.